even when it's not right.
Again, without even, what was that mature singing? What is that? What happened to my little girl? She's growing up and she's gonna be all over the world.
Oh yeah!
Please invite them to many shows around the world.
Sorry, fans of my fans from Australia, right?
Please invite them. Maraming salamat po sa ASAP for allowing me to promote my shows in the US.
This is your show.
On May 25 po sa Nob Hill Masonic Center, San Francisco. May 26, Celebrity Theater, Phoenix, Arizona. June 1, Balboa Theater, San Diego. June 2, Orpheum Theater, Los Angeles. Sa mga kapamilya po natin, mga TFC subscribers, sa Australia po, abangan niyo po sana kami. Meron kami shows dyan. Sa August.
Down Under. Have you been to Australia?
Oh, yeah, mate.
You have been?
Yeah, mate.
That's Jamaica. Anyway, Sarah, of all the singers in this country that I could say, I could put in a pedestal and call that person The Voice. The Voice! That would be your The Voice. When is it coming here?
Yes, excited na po ako na maging bahagi ng pangarap ng ibang mga aspiring singers. The Voice of the Philippines this June on ABS-CBN. Yes.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
This is your show. This is your home. You can come here anytime you want and say whatever you want and sing whatever you want because she is the one and only pop star, Princess Sarah Hieronimo. What's coming up? What's coming up, Jericho? Jericho, what's coming up?
Performances from Tony G on T-Zone when ASAP 18 returns.
Gonna give up.